but as you can see, I've already made these. Okay. So I'm gonna make these. Okay. So I think what we need to do, we need to have flour, chips, spoon, and oil. These are the chips which I'm going to make in a few. Yeah, so these are the chips which I'm going to make right now. Look like French fries. Let's put them inside the oven. Yeah, so here's the oven. Let's open it. For 3 minutes. And when it gets ready, I'll show you. Oh, I'm so sorry. So, this was the one with this. And both combined together. Like this. Then see. I'll show you the one which I made right now. When it gets made, I mean, when it gets ready from the oven. It's definitely on. It's on 1 minute 20. So I've removed it from the oven and it's super hot. It looks like fries.
but it's not french fries.
Yeah, so let's get them in this pot. Use your spoon to remove the slices. Here it is. Combine this with this and with this. Super easy.